tournament. I'll take Tucker in the six-handed tournament set lineup against that lineup all day long.
I don't think there's like a clear favorite in that lineup. I mean,
but I think
I'm always happy to get on.
The guy's played more six